Welcome back to PE with Mrs. G. Today, we're gonna be working on balance exercises. Now, all we're gonna need today is a pair of socks. Now, you're gonna have three challenges to do with those pairs of socks. The first challenge is you are gonna have to balance that sock ball on your head, squat all the way down and touch the floor without the sock ball falling. If it falls, you have to start over. See if you can do 5 of those in a row. Challenge number 2 is going to be a sock walk. What you have to do is balance that sock ball on the top of your head, and you have to go and touch every single door in your house. Now, if that sock walk is easy for you, anytime you drop that sock ball, you have to start back over from the first door. But if it's a little bit hard for you already, just pick that sock ball back up and keep on going until you've touched every single door. Challenge 3 is going to be a super hard challenge. So only do it if you are up to the challenge. What you're gonna have to do is put that sock ball on your head, but I'll let you be smart on where you're gonna place it. So you can place it at the very top, you can place it on your forehead, anywhere on your head. And what you're gonna have to do is try and sit or lay on the floor from standing up and then stand back up. So again, from starting standing up, you have to try and go all the way down to sit on the floor and then come back up. See if you can do that without ever dropping your sock. Good luck. All right, friends, I hope you had so much fun, and I'll see you next time.